very good morning to one and all present here. I, Dr. Meena Chintamaneni, on behalf of the university, welcomes one and all present here. Thank you, Shri Amrish Patel, our Honorable Chancellor, President of SVKM, to be here today. Vice President Shri Bharat Sanghvi, and mentor of Navi Mumbai and our Hyderabad campus, Dr. Rajan Saxena, a former Vice Chancellor of SVKM's NMIMS, and Dr. Mrs. Preeti Saxena, better half of Dr. Rajan Saxena. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you for coming. Shri Shalin Devetia, Honorary Joint Secretary SVKM and Mentor NMIMS. Dr. Jayant Gandhi, Honorary Joint Secretary and Mentor of our School of Engineering, Mumbai, School of Pharmacy, Mumbai, and School of Science, Mumbai. Our Pro Vice Chancellors, Dr. Sharad Mahaskar and Dr. Shubhajyoti Ray, Dr. Ramesh Bhatt, officiating Vice Chancellor, NMIMS, all Managing Committee and Executive Members, our members of Academic Council and Board of Management, senior officials of SVKM, deans, directors, associate deans, faculty members, and staff of NMIMS, principals of other SVKM institutions, representatives of the Student Council, welcome one and all. Before we begin our function today, I request Shri Amrish Patel, our Honorable Chancellor, to florally welcome Dr. Rajan Saxena. I request Professor Sangeeta Kher, who is the Dean of Anil Surendra Modi School of Commerce, to formally welcome Dr. Mrs. Preeti Saxena. I request Bala Ma'am, Dean of Pharmacy School, to please escort Preeti Ma'am onto the stage. Ma'am, we would like to have you on the stage, and please allow us to do this honor. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Great is the act of beginning, and it is well said that greater is the act of ending. But for those who love through heart and soul, there is nothing such as separation, sir. I now request Dr. Sharad Mahaskar, our Pro Vice Chancellor, to speak a few words.
Good morning to you all. Respected Chancellor Shri Amrish Bhai Patel, Honorable Shri Bhupesh Bhai Patel, Shri Bharat Bhai Sanghvi, Sunandan Divetya Ji, Dr. J.P. Gandhi, Harshad Bhai Shah, Shalin Bhai Divatia, Office Bearers, Trustees, Dr. Wailing, Dr. Ray, Deans, Principals, Faculty Colleagues, Officials from SVKM, and well-wishers of Dr. Saxena, Dr. Saxena, our former Vice Chancellor, and Mrs. Saxena. Parting always leaves a tinge of sadness, even if it means moving from one role to the other in the same organization. More so when it is with reference to a colleague with whom we have day-to-day working ties, that too for a long period. I have been interacting with Dr. Saxena since my Bharati Vidya Bhavan days. We had then worked with him on the campus committees and realized his potential. I also got a glimpse of his grip on the management education during those days. More so, his understanding and vision of an institute of higher education yearning to be one of the top in the country. However, I got to know his persona in more depth when I joined NMIMS about 8 years ago. Ever since, I have been working with him closely day in and out when I was earlier dean at the engineering school, and over the last 3 years as a PVC. There is so much to talk about different facets of his personality. But I would like to summarize my thoughts on this larger-than-life image for many, but a grounded man to me, in a few and crisp words. Sharp, astute, shrewd, crafty, canny, strategy-driven, visionary, firm on his thoughts and persuasive manner to ensure that his ideas are accepted, would be few words that I've chosen and that come to my mind when I think of Dr. Saxena as a leader in the higher education sector. Grip on the management education, fully aware of trends in other domains, forgiving, sympathetic towards management, faculty, and allied domains, but punishing and forgiving towards, unforgiving I should say, towards engineering education and faculty, perhaps resulting from the strong urge to improve the engineering education standards in the country and also the desire to get better students in management education, which form a major chunk of the management students in India. These are a few thoughts that come to my mind when I would sum up my impression of him as a leader in the higher education sector, understanding the different domains of the higher education. An inspiring speaker, weaving a spell of magic with his views at conferences on higher education and thought leadership, an author working with passion and zeal, keen to bring new ideas into his editions on the book of marketing, a leader who is well respected and sought after his views in the higher education sector, a leader to which the staff is so attached, whether it is from the VC's office or any other department of the university, a caring husband when I see him switch from a heated discussion in the meeting to attending an incoming call from his wife, a loving father and a grandfather when I saw his daughter and grandchildren so much attached to him during a small stint at the airport. But more importantly, a mentor who would offer correct advice when one looks at hindsight. And so many facets which we would be missing now on. Perhaps in his new roles, we would be able to see him with more ideas and more facets of his personality. One thing is certain, I will miss him next door, when I could go and express my thoughts frankly, whether he liked them or not. I wish him an engaging career after his tenure as VC. I'm sure that his time will be well spent in his professional career, with more time spent with his family and activities that he wants to pursue. On behalf of us at NMIMS, I wish him all the best for his life, for his journey post NMIMS VC innings. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Distinguished professor of marketing, passionate teacher who not only taught strategy and branding within the class, but has phenomenally helped in institution building, and that's where NMIMS is here today. From a mere business school to 15 schools in Mumbai, and of course 6 off campuses. So let's all put our hands together in acknowledging sir's contribution to NMIMS University and to express some of our feelings. We cannot, the time is too short to express all our feelings, sir. So I request one of our faculty members representing the faculty fraternity, Professor Seema Mahajan, to express her feelings on behalf of all the faculty of NMIMS.
Namaste. Actually, मेरे लिए बहुत मुश्किल है क्योंकि मैं 20 साल से सर के कमरे में हमेशा झगड़ा ही करने जाती थी. सर आपने ये नहीं किया और आपने वो नहीं किया. एंड दिस टास्क केम टू मी व्हेन आई हैड टू पुट इट अप व्हाट यू हैव डन एंड आई डोंट हैव वर्ड्स. इन अ मोर फॉर्मल वे सिंस आई एम रिप्रेजेंटिंग अ वेरी लार्ज कम्युनिटी टुडे आई स्टार्ट विद अ स्टोरी. अ मैन नोटिस्ड अ बॉय पिकिंग अप स्टारफिश फ्रॉम द शोर्स and tossing them into the sea in a graceful pattern. "What are you doing?" asked the man in amusement. "I'm helping these starfishes get back to where they belong." "What? There are thousands of them. Do you think you will ever make a difference?" The boy smiled, picked up another starfish, tossed it into the breaking waves and said, "I made a difference to that one." My SVKM's NMIMS family, very good afternoon to each one of you. Sir, your proactive approach, ability to empower us, lead change with sensitivity, determination, passion, confidence and positivity made difference in each one of us. I am sure all my colleagues sitting here will agree to this. My association with Sir is over 2 decades now. I had several opportunities and have traveled with him twice to US and Europe, each time over 2 weeks. This is when you closely interact professionally and personally. The interaction and observation cannot be summarized in words. I got the opportunity to see him in various roles. Professional association with him as marketing department head, dean of NMIMS Institute, vice chancellor, and on personal front as father of Shruti and Shishir, whom I have taught, they were in my MBA class, as son, brother, and loving husband. Trust me, in each role was a learning beyond expressions. I always wondered, how one can be good at everything. It is said, life is 10% what happens to you and 90% how you react to it. Dr. Saab, under your leadership, we saw NMIMS Institute with rigorous curriculum and robust industry connect. Now as university, the growth has been spectacular with different specializations, school offering multitude of programs, and many campuses. We are today known for our expertise in various domains. Your efforts to monitor closely of keeping up with high standards of curriculum in sync with industry requirements has been appreciated and acknowledged by all stakeholders nationally and internationally. Over and above, your determination to attract the best of faculty to join us and professionals from industry to partner with us in designing and delivering the contemporary and relevant curriculum that is ahead of its time is beyond words. Years ago, hearing from you, AMBA, AACSB, and other international accreditations looked like a distant dream. Today, under your able leadership, we saw all turning into reality and bringing NMIMS University to a high pedestal. Being a well-known marketing professional, teacher, author, you have always been instrumental in bringing in innovative pedagogy and concepts. Sir, reading your book and taking learnings from there to class was always a delight. Your direction and constructive ideas in our marketing department meetings helped us to be proactive with our electives and relevant to market. I'm sure all my faculty colleagues will agree and share my sentiments. Interactions with you were informative, conceptually strong, and much ahead of times. You encouraged risk-taking and experimentation. You were and are sensitive towards each one of us and could easily relate to our problems and emotions. You trusted and believed in us. Further, each one will agree with me here that Dr. Saxena in his meetings always insisted on building teams and collaborative relationships and focused on leveraging diversity and building synergies. Dr. Bhatt, in his thank you note, summarized it very well, and I quote, "Your contribution and strategic thought you have instilled at the NMIMS University has been unprecedented and phenomenal. Your focused approach to the fundamental strength of our university, how we move towards excellence, and how we could position ourselves will always guide us in our future endeavors. Your passion at times, your dissatisfaction, but the pride and optimism you always exhibited has always influenced our thought process. Sir, for all of us here, you are an achiever, institution builder. With your credibility and integrity, you have taught us how to remain focused on results, discover and pursue opportunities, learn from feedbacks, and lead change. With this, I wish you all the best on behalf of each one of us present here, and I would share, we are truly blessed to have you as our mentor. Thank you, Preeti ma'am, for always being with us and letting him do what he wants. I don't get excited, he's not going to sit at home. The little I know him. Thank you once again. All the best to you, sir.
Thank you, Seema. I now request Mr. Arun, who will represent the staff and all the sub-staff of NMIMS, to express his feelings.
नमस्ते साथियों, बेंच पर बैठे हुए आदरणीय श्री अमरीश भाई पटेल प्रेसिडेंट, भूपेश भाई, बाकी सब ट्रस्टी का नाम तो नहीं पता है मुझे, लेकिन बीसी रमेश भट्ट सर, प्रो बीसी महेशकर सर, रजिस्ट्रार मीना मैडम, आज मेरा सौभाग्य है कि मुझे सक्सेना सर के बारे में दो शब्द बोलने का अवसर प्राप्त हुआ। सक्सेना सर ने हम सभी को बहुत सारा प्यार सम्मान दिया है। हम सब किसी भी मुसीबत में फंसते थे उस वक्त सर हम लोगों को पूरा सहयोग देते, पूरा सहयोग किया करते थे। आज हम सब भावुक मन से सक्सेना सर को सम्मान पूर्वक विदा कर रहे हैं। सर द्वारा किया गया मार्गदर्शन हमारे जीवन में प्रत्येक क्षण उपयोगी रह सिद्ध होगा। मैं और हमारे नॉन टीचिंग स्टाफ के तरफ से सर के उज्जवल भविष्य, दीर्घायु और स्वास्थ्य के लिए ईश्वर से मनोकामना करते हैं। जय हिंद।
थैंक यू अरुण। आई नाउ रिक्वेस्ट वन ऑफ आवर स्टूडेंट्स हु इज द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ द यूनिवर्सिटी स्टूडेंट काउंसिल टू स्पीक अ फ्यू वर्ड्स, बिकॉज दिस कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ यूनिवर्सिटी स्टूडेंट काउंसिल वॉज इनिशिएटेड बाई डॉक्टर सक्सेना, बिकॉज we were not only one school, but we grew so much within a short span of time that coordinating between 15 schools in Mumbai and dissipating all the information to all the students was becoming next to impossible. So with a view to have all the student community well connected, not only in Mumbai, but also in our off campuses, the initiative taken by sir, today it's 3 years that we have our students from all the campuses and all the programs who put together a very beautiful program during our university day, and I would request the president, Ms. Shilpika, also to speak a few words on behalf of the students.
Shilpika. Good morning to everyone present here. My name is Shilpika Agarwal, and I proudly stand here before you on behalf of the NMIMS University Council. What many people do not know is that I wouldn't be standing here if it wasn't for the brainchild of someone so magnanimous in his approach and with a one-track mind for excellence. NMIMS is an institution in its own right, and we pay ode today to someone who brings life and meaning to its walls. My interactions with him have taught me so very much, but my observations of him showed me just how influential he has been to the rise of our university. With all the joy in my heart and with a smile, but hardly as wide and gleaming as his, I would like to pay tribute in reverence to Dr. Rajan Saxena, our pillar of strength and our guiding light. You've been an exemplary and visionary mentor, and we appreciate and treasure everything that you have taught us. You've been an integral part of the NUSC, and we hope to inspire others as you have inspired us. I wish him all the very best for all his future endeavors and hope that good luck and health stay with him wherever he goes. His chapter in the story of our esteemed university will be an example for years for everyone to come. With lots of love and happiness, on behalf of the NMIMS University Students' Council, we thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
Thanks, Shilpika, for assimilating all the views of all the students of NMIMS University. I now request Shri Shalin Devitya. Sir has been interacting the most with Dr. Rajan Saxena in strategic building, in vision statement making, or probably process flowchart making, or making changes in the organizational stat and whatnot. So who other than Shalin Devitya, sir, would be the best to express his association with Saxena, sir, and speak a few words on this momentous occasion, sir.
President of Sri Vile Parle Kiruni Mandal and Chancellor NMIMS University, Amrish Bhai Patel, Joint President Upesh Bhai, rest of the dignitaries, I will excuse myself from saying the name since I have only 5 minutes allotted to me. Ladies and gentlemen, we have gathered here today to express our gratitude and bid farewell to a towering intellectual. Dr. Saxena has been an intellectual giant, man of great intelligence, wide experience, tremendous maturity, but most of all, a fantastic long-term vision. My interaction with Dr. Saxena has been in two stages. Recently, as Dr. Meena Chintamarani said, we have worked very closely together after Amrish Bhai appointed me as the mentor for NMIMS. And we used to have a lot of deliberations, and I realized that the effect of Dr. Saxena's, of discussions with Dr. Saxena is like the effect of a glass of whiskey. It hits you later on, and you realize the depth of it later on. I remember we used to be engaged in the formation of the School of Economics, the curriculum, and Mrs. Vaidya would draft the curriculum. I would spend some time going through it, studying it. And at the meetings, Dr. Saxena would come up with suggestions, and I hardly knew him. I said, here is this gentleman, he's not gone in detail, and he's suddenly making suggestions. And then one would realize that how critical and important those suggestions were. And they made such a big difference to the framing of a good curriculum. After I became a mentor, every Saturday, Dr. Saxena and I would meet. We would discuss, deliberate, and of course, argue. And argue a lot. But at the end of it, I came out wiser. There were times when we may have differed, but as so many have said, whether it is Dr. Mahajan or Dr. Maheskar, he was a man who accepted dissent, who accepted dissenting views, and he was willing to discuss them. He was willing to put across his viewpoint, and invariably the other person came out with a different perspective, wiser and more learned. He has been a man who has always been ahead of his times. And sometimes when I think back, that's been one of the major reasons for our differences. I am a dull accountant, rooted in the history. And he is a visionary. And therefore, there were times when we would think differently. But one thing was certain. He always thought about how to improve this institution. How to grow different disciplines, how to become a multidisciplinary school. The university was a matter of which was closest to his heart. Of course, the Dronacharya in him had an Arjun who was SBM. There was no Karna, not even the School of Engineering. Or sorry, Eklavya. But I'll share some things over the time that I spent with him. He has so many other interests. He's a man with deep interest in literature, music, spirituality. And those were sides of him that we got to discover during the course of our discussions. And we both were very keen that we start a school of the liberal arts. And we put in a lot of effort, but we couldn't get an appropriate person. And then suddenly one day we were interviewing Dr. Narayan, and the way the interview progressed and the way she expressed her, we came to know of her interests and abilities. During the course of the interview, we both just looked at each other. And we said, well, instead of communication, let's start with this lady. And he put in a lot of effort on that particular ground too. Dr. Saxena, we are going to miss you. In fact, one day he told me that, Shalin, from next month, my term ends. So I was reading some paper in his cabin and I said, that's okay, it'll be renewed. He said, no, under the UGC regulations, I can have only 2 terms. So that is when it struck me. And I looked up and said, सर बर्थ डेट का कुछ इधर उधर नहीं हो सकता है आप तो दिल्ली वाले हो बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली फॉर हिम एंड फॉर अस ही स्पेंट हिज एंटायर करियर इन मुंबई सो ही इज अ मुंबई आइट मुंबई करना सक्सेना साहब आई विल मिस यू आई विल मिस दोस सैटरडेज Hopefully, just as the Atma is Amar, you will shed one Sharir, one role, and go into another at NMIMS. Once again, I wish you all the best, and thank you, Dr. Mrs. Saxena. I believe you might have heard so many good things of him today that you'll also have to check a few boxes. Are they true? Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. We are who we are today. Much to your efforts, sir, and of course, you as a team leader. You've been holding the fort of NMIMS successfully for the last 2 terms, that's last 10 years, as a vice chancellor. We've tried to put together, may not be all the 10 years, but of course, some of the years that we could capture from the YouTube, and our team's felt that probably if all the old pictures and the new pictures could be captured, probably in a 2-minute video, could take us back to last 10 years and the journey towards all these 10 years as Dr. Saxena, the Vice Chancellor of SVKM's NMIMS. So I would first request our IT team to play a video, which would be just for 2 minutes, and then I would request Dr. Saxena to speak and speak so that we are all waiting because now convocations we are used to listening to sir and I used to sit here for all the convocations and I used to feel that all the convocations is the same thing that sir is going to speak but believe me he used to add essence depending upon whose convocation it was so it would be a pleasure to hear to you today too sir first the video please
I started my journey in academics way back in 1972 at the Delhi University when I started teaching the courses in business and commerce and then in 1980 moved over to XLRI after my PhD from the Delhi School of Economics and taught marketing courses there. change drivers today is the globalized markets. And clearly, we need a large, for any kind of a globalized markets, you need education that is all.
Well, we have another alumni meet now this year, a grand alumni meet on the 19th of November at the new campus of NMIMS, Mumbai itself.
NMIMS, what plans do you have for it? Strategy of NMIMS team to be university growing, going forward, future plans?
Well, as I said, there are right in the beginning that for globalization today, one doesn't have to only go by setting up a campus. That is one approach. The other approach is to really start globalizing the processes. And the third is to create a global identity for your own schools itself. Well, the most important thing that we are wanting to do, or these are the two important things that we are wanting to do. We want to globalize the processes. We want to globalize our schools.
So may I please request you to come and speak to all of us.
Amrish Bhai, Bharat Bhai, Shalin Bhai, Upesh Bhai, Dr. Gandhi, and as usual, my colleague, who's always there with me on the stage for any function that was over here, Dr. Sharad Mesker, my wife, Preeti, Ramesh, Shubhajyoti, and Meena. Let me mention that when I was coming for this function, and in fact, yesterday evening when I got the letter from Amrish Bhai, inviting both of us for this function, I was really not prepared for that. This morning when I was coming, I said, this is a great emotional moment. And I told myself that I'm not going to become emotional. But Meena, you made it more than emotional. Shalin Bhai, you made it more than emotional. And Sharad, as usual, you are what you are. I've always said that. Friends, Seema really summarized a lot of things about me. She has been a part of our family, if I were to say that. Not just merely as my colleague over here, but even before, as she said, she was the teacher of my daughter. And when I was over here, in the earlier part, I would see her as one of the most enthusiastic teachers in the Narasimhanji College of Commerce. One person who brought a lot of enthusiasm, a lot of energy. And so therefore, I just cannot but get emotional at this time. So friends, if I do, just pardon me. At this point of time, in the last one decade of mine here as the Vice Chancellor, earlier, almost about 2 years as a senior advisor to Amrish Bhai, there's so much to remember. And I was just thinking, what is it that I should really say at this juncture? Little did I know that it's going to be captured in such a beautiful video that was made on me. I'm reminded of the title of Harvansh Rai Bachchanji's autobiography, the volume 1, which says, Kya bhulu, kya yaad karu? Main kya bhulu, aur main kya yaad karu? Kyunki itni cheezein hain, is pichle 10 saal ke andar, aur itni positive cheezein hain, chahe wo aap sab ka support ho, व्यक्तिगत लेवल पे कलेक्टिवली अमरीश भाई का विश्वास एसवीकेएम के का सपोर्ट एक एक एसवीकेएम के सदस्य का एक पर्सनल संबंध जैसा या मैं अपने स्टाफ को या अनेक फैकल्टी मेंबर्स को जिन्होंने join kara hame. What is it that I should? And they would always come to me for something or the other. Sometimes I was able to help. On another occasions, I was just a silent listener. Because I realized in my leadership journey that many a times you are not able to solve everybody's problem. But the least that you can do is to listen patiently. Be at that time, become at that time an agony aunt, on whose shoulder the individual can cry. Let his or her emotions out. And believe me, after that, they just went back, more relieved. Think even if I don't get a solution from you, sir, I would thank you because you heard me. Because perhaps I had no answers for many of the things that were happening in his career or her career, or many of the things that were happening within the institution, much as I would want it otherwise, but I was just not. Because of the fact that there is a larger system that we are talking about. Amrish bhai, mere liye NMIMS ek sanstha hi nahi hai. Mere liye ye ek prakar se ek dusra ghar raha mere liye. Of 48 years, I have spent 28 years in NMIMS. And perhaps for me, when I came in, the only thing that I had was a dream that I'm going to make NMIMS the best. We want to grow. We want to create an institution of excellence if the management is willing to go that path. And I found in Amrish Bhai one person who just accepted that path. We had a lot of differences. Amrish bhai ke saath mere bahut differences hue hain pichle 10 saal ke andar. Lekin wo differences sirf isliye the ki hum dono ko shayad ek hi uddesh tha hum dono ke liye. Aur wo tha ki NMIMS ko kis tarike se aage leke chale. Shayad उद्देश्य वही, अप्रोच अलग अलग, और वही कारण था. एंड द फैक्ट दैट आई लर्नड फ्रॉम देयर ऑन द वैल्यू ऑफ डिसेंट. आई हैव ऑलवेज बिलीव्ड दैट इट्स ओनली द पीपल हु मेक द डिफरेंस. बिलीव मी, इट इज नॉट द इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर, इट इज नॉट द टेक्नोलॉजी, इट इज यू द पीपल हु मेक द डिफरेंस. It is we the people who make all the big difference. There is no other difference between institution A or B. It is the people who make the difference. in these 10 years, as we were moving forward and establishing campuses, schools, I had a great friend who joined me in, a great young man who joined me in, impatient, terribly impatient, strong ideas, strong thoughts, contrarian to what I would think. People said, you won't be able to get along with them. But I said, no. Here is somebody who has great ideas, who has ideas. And I think I welcome people who have ideas and not people who are just simply coming because of an authority that they have as being a mentor or as being a trustee of FVKM. I value them because they come to me with ideas. They come to me with because they want to listen to what I'm wanting to say. And the university head, and that was Shalin Bhai. Shalin Bhai, you have been more than a friend. I can tell you. You know it too well that I've had, your wife had been my very dear colleague. I did not know till the time I joined that you were her husband. And his father, let me tell you, Sunandran Bhai, one person to whom I have had tremendous reverence. And why? Not because of his age only, but because of the fact that he brings together a world of an experience. We all as young people tend to undermine the experience, the value of experience. To me, that was very, very critical. And every time I would fold my hand, whenever I would meet him, whenever I would wish him in OB, and he would be sitting right across me, and he would always acknowledge me. And I've always said, sir, you have always made my day, whenever I have met you. So as I was moving forward, there was another person who was very boisterous in the trust, but tremendously infectious, much like a coronavirus. He's smiling there. Dr. Jayant Gandhi. Tremendous amount of a boisterousness. Invariably, whenever we would have a discussions on anything, he would start by having an opposing view. And he would say, I'm the management. And I said, you are not the management. You got to listen to what we are telling you. And I must thank you, Dr. Gandhi, for being always with us. Your ideas have always been so very fruitful to us. And Bharat Bhai, you represent humility at the highest level. The man who runs an empire, business empire. The man who could possibly bring in any of the top corporate leaders to us is one person who is a symbol of humility. If one has to learn, it is from Bharat Bhai. Bhupesh Bhai was always very affectionate, has always been very affectionate. I saw in him a younger brother, just a younger brother there. We would discuss endlessly about infrastructure, his eye for detail and everything. And Bhupesh Bhai would always say, nahin, 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 Saxenaji, ye cheez mere abhaat mein aagi na, ab aap chinta mat karo. Main karke dikhata hoon. I remember we were having Prithviraj Chauhan, the former chief minister, coming over. Agar yaad ho Amrish Bhai. Aur us samay hum log OB mein ek budget leke gaye. Aur kuch kar rahe the Bhaidas mein. Amrish Bhai ne kaha, nahin, nahin, nahin. Bhupesh ko do, Bhupesh Bhai karenge. I turned around to Bhupesh bhai. I said, Bhupesh bhai, Amrish bhai ne bola ki aap handle karoge, to hum log piche hat rahe hain. Kaha haan piche lo, main karke dikhaunga. To chahe wo Prithviraj Chauhan ka aana hua, ya Abdul Kalam sahab ka aana hua, ya phir Devendra Fadnavis ka aana hua, ya Shirpur campus mein hum log jab pahunche, jab uska inauguration tha, udghatan tha, I saw in him a tremendous amount of an eye for detail. Often, possibly we were going overboard on our budget, but that is where it was, when you really ask for some perfection. And Amrish bhai would always say, wo kaam acha karega, chahe kharcha dada hi hoga uske baad. Lekin wo karta, lekin uske baad bhi, I think we were all able to get that. Well, friends, this is some of those memories. When I think about it, I remember, I cannot but forget some of the deans who were over here. Excellent kind of work. Devashish Sanyal, the dean of the SBM. Trilochan Chaya, my architecture school dean. Uma Narayan, our school of liberal arts. In the staff, S.P. Singh, the very first employee here. There's so much that I just can't possibly say thank you. I cannot, my whole memory box is full of all this. I have learned when I today officially retire from NMIMS and perhaps from there, from an active academic administrative leadership positions in the higher education institutions in this country, that there's a value in 4 P's of leadership. I'm a marketing professor, I can't but not go back to the 4 P's. Patience, perseverance, performance, and people. I have always believed that people should not come to me because I am the Vice Chancellor, but people should see in me as somebody who's going to help them. Many a time I have been accused that I am a very soft person, but believe me, it looked soft, but I was fairly firm in my thinking and in my decision making. But perhaps simply there is no other way than to trust people. There is simply no other way in managing an academic institution than to believe that people can deliver you the results. And it is only the people who make an institution, nobody else makes an institution. It is not money, it is not infrastructure, it is not technology. It is people and people and people. And ultimately, we got to deliver the performance. Because if you become a non-performing institution, you're like an NPA, non-performing asset. And we all know what happens to the NPA. The debts keep burden going up and everything. You become obsolete. Simply, there is no other way other than moving. Sharad said, I've been unpardoning when it comes to engineering. I have been unpardoning to all my schools. I was perhaps the most unpardoning when it came to School of Business Management. I told everybody who walked into my room, I will pardon a failure in another school, but never with you, because expectation from you is sky high. You are the people who have made this university. We owe it to School of Business Management. Narsimhanji Institute of Management Studies is the name. So our university status is because of NMIMS. So how can I be pardoning you And I would never sort of, Debashish Sanyal would walk into my room and say, this is not happening, sir, because of this reason. Seema would walk into me, my office, would spend endless hours just either on the phone or anything, just hammering only one point. And I would say, Seema, meri taraf se answer in this mamle mein no hai. Ye aise hi chalega. Tumko agar karna hai, karo. And I would then give another point of view. And finally, I would see that somewhere both of us came in between and there was a solution to that. So the business school was to me my home, my own people. And as you all know, ki aap apne bachon ko kabhi aap nahi maaf karte hain. Aap dusre ko maaf kar dete hain, kyunki aapko lagta hai ki wo dusre ho sakte hain. Lekin usi karan se, when it came to SBM, when it came to my other schools, I was absolutely unpardoning. I said, nahin, ye cheez nahi ho sakti, toh nahi ho sakti. But believe me, if in this process I've hurt any one of you, I'd like to apologize at this juncture. I've always believed in the power of dissent, and I know, I'm sure that one person who's sitting in this room, in this auditorium, would understand, and that is my former PVC, Dr. Welling. I think I would have had running battles with him on several things. But sometime he would agree, sometime he would not agree. But I've always believed it is much better to lose a battle than to lose a relationship. Friends, I don't want to stand, I don't want to talk more, it gets me over me. But let me mention just one line of a poet who beautifully wrote, which was also become the part of a very famous song from a movie that I have always loved, Kinara, where it says, Chehra ye badal jayega. Naam gum jayega, meri awaz hi pehchan hai, agar aap yaad rakhen. So I hope that you remember. Please remember us in your prayers. One person who has always stood silently behind all this, believe me, we men often forget that, how much of a compromise and how much of a in silence she supports. And that is wife. My wife has supported me. And every time in the last 10 years, she has said, I want to have you for a cup of tea in the evening. I don't want you at home during the day. But in the evening, at 6 o'clock, I want to have a cup of tea with you. And I will always start the home by saying, Aaj to main sham ko 6 baje aa jaunga. Believe me, shayad hi koi aisa din hoga jab main 7 baje se pehle ghar pahunchunga ya 7:30 baje se pehle maine kabhi baitha hoga ek sham ki chai peene ke liye. That has been the life. Main Amrish bhai ke bare mein kya bolunga main? I've seen in him a great friend, somebody in whom one could trust. Many a time people otherwise told me. And I didn't know that Amrish bhai ko 2007 mein banaye. But as I started getting him, as I started learning about him, 3-4 things came to my mind when I now see him. Pure at heart. Abhi pal mein itni tarike se gussa ki jahan pe ki sky high, aasman phat jayega. Amrish bhai. Aur dusre samay mein, pal bhar mein, there was such a beautiful smile on your face. Purity at heart is what you represent. Perhaps many of us would have experienced that. He has never taken anything to heart. That's one thing. Secondly, tremendous amount of confidence in people saying, nahin, NMIMS ko aage chalna hai. And that's why he would always be impatient. Kya karte hai ye log? Kyun nahin karte hai? Kyun nahin? Kal hona chahiye tha ye cheez. Kya hum hi karenge sab kuch kaam? Kya mujhe hi batana hai? And we would always say, we would say, tell him, nahin, Amrish bhai, kuch na kuch ho raha hai. And he would say, aap bahut zyada kya kehte hain logon ke sath chalte rehte hain, aap zara meri baat suniye, ye cheez honi chahiye. But why was he coming up? Because he was impatient for that. Amrish bhai, tahe dil se aapka main shukriya anda karta hu. Pichle 10 saal ya 11 saal aise nahi chal sakte the as a vice chancellor, ye aapko bhi malum hai. Isse main aapko tahe dil se dhanyawad deta. Thank you very much. And thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, sir. I know if you would have continued, it would have been an emotional outburst. And so is the case with all of us here. The pillar of this robust institution and a visionary which is making it so evident where we are here today, as NMIMS deemed to be university, category 1 university, it couldn't have been possible if we wouldn't have this visionary who has supported us and who has trusted us so much. I would like Shemresh Patel to please come and express his feelings on this day today.
आदरणीय जिनका आज हम फेयरवेल करने जा रहे हैं, वे फॉर्मर वीसी सक्सेना जी, मिसेस सक्सेना, आदरणीय भरत भाई, आदरणीय भूपेश भाई, डॉक्टर गांधी, दिवेटिया जी, महेशकर सर, मीना चिंतामणि, भट्ट सर, शुभज्योति रे, सभी फैकल्टी, डीन्स, भाइयों बहनों, आज सक्सेना साहब के, नरसिम्हन जी के 10 साल के वाइस चांसलर की आज 30 तारीख को लास्ट डेट थी. हमारे बीच में आज वाइस चांसलर करके नहीं रहे. मेरे उनके 12 साल के एकदम घरेलू ताल्लुकात थे. 2 साल एडवाइजर करके मेरे साथ थे और फिर बाद के 10 साल NMIMS यूनिवर्सिटी के वाइस चांसलर करके काम किया. मैं यहाँ पे कई लोगों के साथ मेरा इंटरेक्शन है. सभी हेड्स मुझे आके मिलते हैं, डीन्स मिलते हैं. उसमें सक्सेना साहब की क्वालिटी कुछ अलग ही है. मैं एक मानता था कि जब NMIMS यूनिवर्सिटी का चांसलर मैं बना, उसके बाद मैं पहले से ही एक बचपन से ही मेरे दिमाग में फास्ट जाने की, फास्ट डेवलपमेंट करने की इच्छा पहले से ही थी. मैं जब 1985 में म्यूनिसिपैलिटी का प्रेसिडेंट बना तो कुछ ही 5 साल के अंदर पूरा चेहरा मोहरा मेरे गांव का मैंने बदल दिया था. फिर बाद में 90 में मैं एमएलए बना. एमएलए के बाद मेरे पूरे तालुके का मैं चेहरा मेरा बदल दिया. और आज महाराष्ट्र नहीं तो देश में कुछ फ्यू गांव है उसमें शिरपुर तालुके का नाम है। एक आदमी गो गेटर टाइप से काम करने वाला आदमी और उसके साथ सक्सेना साहब मेरे साथ जुड़े और आज 10 साल की जो हमारी जर्नी है उसमें आप सबके साथ मिलके और सक्सेना साहब के सहकार्य से आज जो कुछ एनएमआईएमएस यूनिवर्सिटी बनी है वो आप सबको और साथ में आपको भी आप ही की मेहनत की वजह से सब कुछ आज हमारा नाम हुआ है। नाम तो ऐसा अच्छा भी होता है बुरा भी होता है पर एक एकेडमिक एरिया में नाम होना ये अपने आप में बहुत बड़ी बात है। मैं समझता हूँ कि देश की जो पहली 10 यूनिवर्सिटी है उसमें आप सबकी मदद की वजह से आप सबके सहकार्य से सक्सेना साहब के 10 साल के कार्य की वजह से ये सब कुछ हमने अचीव किया ऐसा मैं मानता हूं। मेरे और उनके संबंध एकदम अच्छे थे वो माने या न माने या कोई माने या न माने क्योंकि मेरी आदत है कि मेरे को जो काम कराना है वो आपके साथ मिलके करना है। कोई अकेला आदमी कुछ कर नहीं सकता है। एक दिशा होती है एक थिंकिंग रहता है वो थिंकिंग पूरा पूरा करना हो तो सक्सेना साहब जो भी ये राग लोभ जो भी होगा वो यूनिवर्सिटी के लिए था संस्था के लिए था और आपने भी उसी तरीके से माना उसको और इसीलिए कभी भी हमारे बीच में कभी भी खराब संबंध नहीं हुए और उनके ही साथ नहीं तो कोई एकाध दो इंसिडेंट्स हुए होंगे बाकी सब लोग जो नरसिंहपुर जी से जुड़े हुए हैं वो कायम स्वरूपी जुड़े हुए हैं ऐसा मैं मानता हूं। हर आदमी की इच्छा रहती है कि कुछ न कुछ मुझे ज्यादा प्राप्त होना चाहिए और हमारी इच्छा रहती है कि इंस्टीट्यूशन के भले में ही सब कुछ होना चाहिए और उसी सारी चीजों में आप लोगों ने बहुत सहकार्य किया है और खास करके आपने भी किया। सक्सेना साहब बोले या ना बोले और सारी यूनिवर्सिटी को ही मालूम है ज्यादा उनका जो संबंध था और ज्यादा एफिनिटी हम बोलते हैं वो बिजनेस स्कूल से ही थी ये सबको मान्य करनी पड़ेगी। हर टाइम मैं बोलता था आप अकेले बिजनेस स्कूल के वाइस चांसलर नहीं है तो सारी यूनिवर्सिटी के सारे कोर्सेस सारे डीन्स के आप वाइस चांसलर है पर वो रिटायर्ड होने तक भूल नहीं गए और मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि अभी भट्ट साहब के हाथ में चार्ज दिया है वो भी ऐसा ही करेंगे मुझे ऐसा ही लगता है। एक जरूर एफिनिटी है कि नरसिंहपुर इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ मैनेजमेंट ये हमारा सबसे देश में माना हुआ कोर्स है एफिनिटी होना ही चाहिए पर दो भाई में कैसे हम डिफरेंस कर सकते इसका भी विचार आप लोगों ने करना चाहिए। हमारे लिए तो सब शरीक है जरूर उनका कार्यकाल में हमारे और उनके डिफरेंस ऑफ ओपिनियन बहुत बार रहे वो डिफरेंस ऑफ ओपिनियन नरसिंहपुर जी स्टॉप मैनेजमेंट यूनिवर्सिटी के थे। डिफरेंस ऑफ ओपिनियन तुम्हारे जीवन का भला करने के लिए थे। डिफरेंस ऑफ ओपिनियन मेरी जो नई जनरेशन आ रही है उनके भले के लिए थी। डिफरेंस ऑफ ओपिनियन हमारे तुम्हारे कोई राग लोभ का कोई संबंध नहीं था और इसीलिए कई बार अभी सक्सेना जी बोल रहे सीमा मेरे पास आती थी और आप उसको सेटिस्फाइड करते थे। सबसे कम सेटिस्फाइड होने वाली वो लड़की थी। आपसे झगड़ा हुआ कि मेरे पास आती थी और भी मैं बोलता था सक्सेना जी को आप पूछिए अभी वाइस चांसलर है नहीं वो तो मैं बहुत बार मिल चुकी हूँ कुछ सुनने को तैयार नहीं और आप उनको बोलिए, यार मैं कैसे बोल सकता हूं, वो वीसी है। पर एक बात है, सबके मन में एक भावना जरूर रही है कि सक्सेना जी को मिलके आने के बाद 98% लोग सेटिस्फाइड रहते हैं, 2% हर एक यूनिवर्सिटी में ऐसा चलता रहता है। आपने जो मर्यादा में और जिस तरीके से ये इंस्टीट्यूट का काम किया है, ये इंस्टीट्यूट आपको भूल नहीं सकती, ये आपको मैं बताना चाहता हूँ। और कुछ हमारी भी मर्यादा है, उसका भी आप लोगों ने ख्याल रखना चाहिए। मिस्टर सक्सेना, हम एक इंस्टीट्यूट तरीके से देखते हैं, आगे का 50-100 साल का विचार रखते हैं। उन्होंने बोला टेक्नोलॉजी रहे ना रहे, शिक्षक मतलब सब फैकल्टी होनी चाहिए। मैं ये मानता हूं कि टेक्नोलॉजी के जमाने में टेक्नोलॉजी जैसी बदलती जा रही, वैसे ही हमको बदलना होगा। और हम टेक्नोलॉजी के साथ चलेगी नहीं तो अपने जीवन में ये हमारी इंस्टीट्यूशन का भला नहीं होगा, ये मैं जरूर मानता हूं। और देश की सबसे अच्छी टेक्नोलॉजी में जो जो चीज होनी चाहिए वो हमने आपने सबने मिलके की है, और भी आगे हम टेक्नोलॉजी में काम करना चाहते हैं। और इसीलिए महेशकर सर को हर टाइम मैं बोलता रहता हूँ कि टेक्नोलॉजी का जो आज दुनिया में जो बदल आ रहा है, उस बदल के साथ हमको चलना होगा। देश चलो या न चलो, दूसरी इंस्टीट्यूशन चलो या न चलो, हमें टेक्नोलॉजी के साथ जाना ही होगा, ये हमारी आज की मजबूरी है, ऐसा मैं मानता हूँ। और उसमें सब लोगों ने मिलकर काम करने की जरूरत है। आदमी जब ऊपर चले जाता है तब तक वो विद्यार्थी ऐसा मानना चाहिए, मैं तो मानता हूं, आप सब भी बैठे हुए मानते होंगे और आप भी सब यहां बैठे हुए सभी लोग मानते होंगे कि मरे तक हम विद्यार्थी है। कोई आदमी जन्म से आके कोई सब कुछ सीख के आया, ऐसा जो किसी को मिथ्या बयान होगा तो गलत है। और इसीलिए हमें टेक्नोलॉजी के सहारे आगे जाना है। आज आपको मालूम है एआई में बदल है, मशीन लर्निंग में बदल है, सारी चीज में इंजीनियरिंग में बहुत बड़ा बदलाव है और दुनिया में उस तरीके से बदलाव हो रहा है, और इसलिए हमें उसमें जाना जरूरी है। एमबीए हमारी एक यूनिवर्सिटी का हार्ट है, पर उसके साथ हमें टेक्नोलॉजी के साथ जाना होगा। ये इसमें कोई बदलाव करना है, हमें नई जनरेशन बनाना है, इसमें हमें जाना ही होगा। एक बात मैं जरूर कहूंगा कि पिछले 10 साल में मुझे तो फायर है, इसलिए मैं फायर से काम करना चाहता हूं। बोले मैं 70 इयर्स का हो गया, मैं भी 68 का हो गया हूं, पर मरे तक हमें इस जनरेशन को कुछ देना है, इस इंस्टीट्यूशन के द्वारे देना है। देश में जिस तरीके से इंस्टीट्यूशन निर्माण हो रही है, जिस तरीके से उन लोगों का काम करने का दृष्टिकोण है, कोई क्या कर रहा है ना कोई क्या नहीं कर रहा है, उसमें ना जाते हुए हमारी इंस्टीट्यूशन ये नई जनरेशन को जो उनके सामने चैलेंजेस है उसके साथ हमको उनको साथ देने का काम हमें करना होगा। कई सालों से मैं बोलते आ रहा हूं और वो मुझे आज सामने दिख रहा है कि 2000 में 100 करोड़ बच्चे थे, 100 करोड़ बस्ती थी, 2011 का सेंसस आया 121 करोड़ हो गए, आज से 2 साल बाद का एक सेंसस 2021 का आएगा तब इस देश में कम से कम 140 करोड़ लोग होंगे, और 2031 मतलब 12 साल बाद इस देश का पॉपुलेशन हो जाएगा 160 करोड़। हजारों साल में हम 100 करोड़ पे पहुंचे और अगले 30 साल में हम 160 करोड़ पे जाने वाले। एक यंग इंडिया है, 20-22 साल का इंडिया एवरेज उम्र हो जाएगी, हमें उस चैलेंज के सामने हमें जाना है, कोई करो या ना करो, हमें हजारों की संख्या में 1,00,000 बच्चों का टारगेट 10 साल में बनाना है और 1,00,000 लड़कों को एम्प्लॉयबिलिटी का एजुकेशन हमें देना है और वो भी नई टेक्नोलॉजी के साथ देना है। ये हम नहीं करेंगे तो समाज हमें माफ नहीं करेगा और इसलिए हमने सबने मिलके एक अच्छा काम करना है, सबने मेहनत करनी है और ईश्वर ने आप सब लोगों को ये चीज हाथ में दी है, बहुत कम लोगों को ये ईश्वरी चीज मिलती है। पूरी नई जनरेशन को बनाने का हाथ में आपके हाथ में दिया है। टाइम वाइम क्या है, हर आदमी बोलता है मेरे को टाइम नहीं, मेरे को ये नहीं है, मुझे इतके ही पीरियड सिखाना है, मुझे तो यही करना है। रात दिन हमारे दिमाग में ये होना चाहिए कि हमारे देश के लिए, हमारे संस्था के लिए, हमारे सब आगे की जनरेशन के लिए ना रात देखनी ना दिन देखना है। हमें एक नई जनरेशन को बनाने में हमारा को पुण्य का काम हमें ईश्वर ने दिया है, मुझे भी दिया है, हमारे ट्रस्टियों को भी दिया है और आपको भी दिया है। मेरी और आपकी मुलाकात नहीं होती इसलिए ये सब चीज बताने की आज मैं जरूरत समझता हूँ और इसलिए मैं कहना चाहता हूँ इस इंस्टीट्यूशन को बड़ी बनाने के लिए हमारा स्वार्थ नहीं तो देश का भी स्वार्थ है और नई जनरेशन का भी स्वार्थ है। थोड़ा होता है हर एक घर की फैमिली में थोड़े से प्रॉब्लम्स रहते हैं, वो प्रॉब्लम्स के साथ हमसे जितना बन सके वो हम जरूर करेंगे, पर आपने भी उतना ही ध्यान देना चाहिए ऐसा मेरा मत है। हम आपको निराश नहीं करेंगे ये भी हम आपको बोलना चाहते हैं, किसी भी चीज में हम आपके साथ हैं, आपके हर प्रॉब्लम में भी हम आपके साथ में, आपकी फैमिली प्रॉब्लम में भी हम आपके साथ हैं, किसी भी तरीके का कोई भी काम में आपके परिवार के साथ कुछ भी होता होगा मुझे जरूर मिलिए, मैं जरूर आप लोगों को मदद करूंगा, इतना ही मैं इस समय कह सकता हूं। सक्सेना जी आज रिटायर होने जा रहे हैं, मेरे और उनके अंतरंग संबंध बहुत अच्छे हैं, आगे भी रहेंगे ही, पर एक बात जरूर कहूंगा कि धर्मपत्नी बरोबर साथ में नहीं रही तो कोई भी आदमी कुछ भी नहीं कर सकता। सक्सेना जी के जीवन में मैं ये मानता हूं कि धर्मपत्नी अच्छी होगी, इसीलिए आप जो कुछ भी आज काम करा, आपने इतने साल काम किया, ये इंस्टीट्यूशन के लिए काम किया और मैं ये कहूँगा कि हमारी इंस्टीट्यूशन के स्वार्थ के लिए मैं बोलता हूँ कि आपने उनको सहकार्य किया, हमारे लिए किया, इसलिए मैं आपका भी बहुत बहुत आभारी हूँ। आदमी आता है और चले जाता है जिंदगी में, जन्म लेता और ऊपर चले जाता है, वो उसके विचार उसके सुहास ये आदमी छोड़ के जाता है। सक्सेना जी आपने NMIS यूनिवर्सिटी नहीं तो SVKM उसके लिए जो भी किया है वो हम भूल नहीं सकते, आपके विचारों को हम आगे लेके जाएंगे, आपकी सुहास या आप जो छोड़ के गए उसके भी विचार को हम आगे लेके जाएंगे। मैं इतना ही कहूँगा कि आपके जीवन में आगे के जीवन में स्वस्थ शरीर रहे, मैं ईश्वर से प्रार्थना करता हूँ, मनोकामना करता हूँ कि ऐसे ही जीवन सुखी संपन्न आपका जाओ, ऐसा मैं ईश्वर से प्रार्थना करता हूँ और हम आपके साथ है, इतना ही मैं कहूँगा और मेरे दो शब्द पूरे करता हूँ। जय हिंद जय महाराष्ट्र।
थैंक यू सर। सर्स वर्ड ऑफ विजडम ऑलवेज मोटिवेट्स ऑल ऑफ अस एंड आई एम श्योर लिसनिंग टू यू एवरी टाइम ऑल ऑफ अस एट वन पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम विल रीच द पिनाकल बट इट टेक्स टाइम, वी वुड डेफिनेटली डू दैट। Sir, I now request Shri Bharat Sanghvi to felicitate Rajan Saxena sir and honor him with a shawl and a sheafal first. I request Honorable Chancellor to present a token of all our love and appreciation to Saxena sir. On behalf of the staff and of course the union that we have Mr. Arun and few of them who would like to present a shawl and a shefal. Please, Arun. Sir, all our sub-staff are there, and they wanted to, but I said, due to paucity of time, we will convey it to you. Dr. Jain Gandhi is the Honorary Joint Secretary of SVKM, but for NMIMS, he is a tower full of ideas and a person who works 10 steps in one step. Very difficult to keep pace with him because the moment he says something has to be done, the next moment he asks, has it been done? And why can't you all do it? There are so many things that you can do it. You have so much of workforce and still not done it. So it's very difficult to keep pace with Dr. Jain Gandhi. I would really request you to assimilate all our feelings and all our ideas as we come to an end of the function today, sir. Please.
Good afternoon, everybody. Saxena sir has already told me that I'm a coronavirus, virus of enthusiasm. And if I spread this coronavirus to this group and all the faculties, I think Amrish bhai, your dream will be definitely fulfilled faster speed. So that's what is the advantage of being here. Yes, friends, today among us, one person must be feeling very happy, very proud and honored. He's none other than my friend, philosopher, and guide, Rajan Saxena ji. And sir, you must be feeling that you are on the cloud nine. Why not? If such a good words are talked about in front of a wife, you understand what will happen. Yes, it's a very rare opportunity, otherwise wife always creeps. क्या करते हो उधर उधर जाके रोज टाइम पे आते नहीं हो और मेरे साथ चाय भी नहीं पीते हो सो इफ दैट हैपेंस आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट थिंग टू हियर इन अ स्पैन ऑफ 10 20 इयर्स और 25 इयर्स विद सक्सेना सर स्पैन एवरीबॉडी हैज गिवन देयर ओपन देयर हार्ट एंड गिवन कॉम्प्लीमेंट टू सर विद ऑल मिशंस व्हिच हैव बीन अकॉम्प्लिश्ड इंक्लूडिंग द स्टूडेंट्स द फैकल्टी एंड द स्टाफ Students have sent me some message, sir. Ki dhool the hum, aasma ban gaye. Dhool the hum, aasma ban gaye. Chandni ka noor leke, kahkasa ban gaye. Chandni ka noor leke, kahkasa ban gaye. Aise sir ko, kaise vida kare hum? Aise sir ko, kaise vida kare hum? Jinki siksa se, hum kahan se kahan pahunch gaye. Yes, friends, as Saxena sir has mentioned, the best thing which, as far as I'm concerned, has achieved or gained with him is I got the great friend which I have found in him. We have been fighting in all the office bearers meeting, but we have been always a great friend and will stay as a great friend wherever it comes to. And we are not going to wish you a goodbye, sir. We are going to say hello. Come to the new world. That's what is going to happen to you, sir. Sir, tumhare liye main kitna hi kehna chahunga ki waqt ki ho dhoop, waqt ki ho dhoop, aur tufani aandhi ho. Kahi kadmon ki nishan, कभी नहीं खोते जिनको देखकर मुस्कुराती है ये आंखें जिनको देखकर मुस्कुराती है ये आंखें ऐसे आप हमारे दिल में हर वक्त रहने वाले हो हमारे दिल में हर वक्त रहने वाले हो सर यस फ्रेंड्स एज आई सेड दैट वी आर टेलिंग हिम टू बैक टू द नॉर्मल ही हैज अचीव्ड हिज माइलस्टोन ही हैज फुलफिल्ड व्हाटएवर ड्रीम्स वेयर देयर इन हिज लाइफ एज आई वाज जस्ट डिस्कसिंग विद भूपेश भाई व्हाट ही इज गोइंग टू गेन नाउ इज बैक टू हिज लाइफ विथ हिज फैमिली आई थिंक दैट्स अ ग्रेट 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 अचीवमेंट विच इज गोइंग टू हैव चाय पे चर्चा तो होते जाएगी अभी 6 बजे का चाय आप मिस कर रहे हो अभी मैडम के साथ चाय पियोगे और वेन यू आर हैविंग योर टी यू विल हैव अ नॉस्टैल्जिक मोमेंट्स एंड मेमोरीज विच यू कैरी विथ यू एंड कभी अगर हमारी याद आए तो हमें भी चाय पे बुला लेना सर क्योंकि वो बहाने हम आपको मिलना भी होगा और आपसे बात भी हो जाएगी इन द एंड मेरे को एक डायलॉग याद आ रहा है बता रहा हूं जा जा सिमरन जा जिले अपनी जिंदगी जिले अपनी जिंदगी
एज वी कम टू द एंड ऑफ दिस फंक्शन आई एम श्योर सक्सेना सर दैट द वॉल्स ऑफ दिस यूनिवर्सिटी विल रियली फील हॉलो द कॉरिडोर्स especially of the 10th floor will be felt empty because an inspirational leader like you would not be here from tomorrow day in and day out but I'm sure all of us will remember you as the vice chancellor of the decade because you know two terms full terms it's very rare that I have seen I mean I've heard of a vice chancellor serving two full terms successfully so sir we all will miss you And thank you very much, ma'am, for being here amongst us today in a very short notice. Thank you very much. Thanks, one and all present here, to join us in this on this momentous occasion. All the dignitaries on the dais, the trustees, the guests, the deans, the principals of the SVKM institutions, SVKM officials, all of you can proceed further to the EDR for lunch. The associate deans. The faculty members would have lunch in the staff dining area, and all my staff and dear students who are present here today, lunch is being served in the auditorium foyer. Thank you, one and all. Thank you very much.